3 surgeries he'll need to repair his mandible, nasal bones, and the orbital blowout fractures.
All this for a guy who fell off his bike?
You want to do everything you can for an underinsured patient?
He's in hemorrhagic shock.
Saturday at 11.